information only, a letter from the Department of Community Affairs recognizing the city of Cumming as a qualified local government. And I'll briefly read the letter. It's from Nathan Deal, Governor, and Mike Bailey, Commissioner of the Georgia Department of Community Affairs. To the city of Cumming, dear Mayor Gray, congratulations on the recent adoption of your comprehensive plan update and recognition of the city of Cumming's impressive achievement. The Department of Community Affairs is honored to award qualified local government status to your community. So now begins the challenging work of implementing the plan. The community's plan is a clearly articulated vision for the future. We therefore believe that the plan should provide a framework for making sound decisions regarding the city's long-term growth and development. We hope that you and other decision makers will refer to it as a management and policy tool in the day-to-day decisions you make concerning the community. And we expect that if you do, all the community's residents will enjoy and improve quality of life. Signed, Brian Williams, Deputy Commissioner of the Department of Community Affairs. So that was just for information only.